Okay, everyone, here we are. We're at the famous St James Football Ground, the home of the mighty Newcastle United Football Club, and there's the Shearer Bar. So me and Ben have been on the bus all night from London, and we've just arrived in Newcastle for the big derby against the Mackems.
Massive, isn't it?
Oh, that's an embarrassing mistake.
We've just walked past this thing, and me and Ben have decided to call it the Carlton Christmas Tree. So here we are on the famous banks of the Tyne River in central Newcastle. You can see the famous Newcastle Towers on Newcastle Castle on top of the hill there, and that's a crest in the present day Newcastle Football Club logo. And Ben and the cameraman will zoom over here to the famous Tyne Bridge, which crosses the Tyne River, and this is one of the most probably famous landmarks of the Newcastle city. And it's just a beautiful old city with bridges and lovely old buildings, and just a very pretty place. And we look forward to you, me and Ben, of showing you the NUFC football ground very soon, so stay tuned for that one.
Some of them happen to take up the commands.